kills anybody in my place of business, Mir Zed. That's it. But how come they're all beat up? They connect each other, man. They keep me fighting. Now this one right here, he's gonna shoot that one.
Is that right? You gonna shoot him, boy? Huh? Hey, Graysall, right out front.
Yeah, it ain't Tuesday, is it?
No, it's Thursday.
She'll be fine.
Well, ring out the gimp.
I think the gimp's sleeping.
Well, I guess you just have to go wake him up now, won't you?
What am you want to do first?
I ain't for sure yet. Amy?
Guess that means you, big boy.
You gonna do it in here?
No, let's take you back here to Russell's open room.
Sounds good to me.
You keep an eye on this one.
Thank you. Go ahead and pick it up. Go ahead, pick it up. Come on, that up, boy. I want you to pick it up. See?
Step aside, Brooks. Fucking far from okay.
What now?
What now? Let me tell you what now. I'ma call a couple of hard pipe-hitting niggas to go to work on the homes here. With a pair of pliers and a blowtorch. You hear me talking, hillbilly boy? I ain't through with you by damn sight. I'ma get medieval on your ass.
I mean, what now between me and you?
Oh, that wasn't that. I tell you what now between me and you. There is no me in you. Not no more.
So we cool?
Yeah, we cool. Two things. Don't tell nobody about this. This shit is between me, you, and Mr. Soon to be living the rest of his short-ass life in agonizing pain, rapist here. It ain't nobody else's business. Two, you leave town tonight, right now. And when you're gone, you stay gone, or you be gone. You lost all your LA privileges, deal?
Deal.
Get your ass out of here.